There are many different ways to represent data. You can use bars. That's a bar chart. You can use a circle. That's a pie chart. Or you can use a table. Like this one. Or this one.